Welcome to Project Cars 2. You're about to embark on the ultimate driver journey. This is Race Central, where you'll manage your racing career, create and enter both single-player and multiplayer events, get involved with the community, and edit your game settings. This is where you can either select a car and track before jumping straight into a quick race, or set up a customized race weekend.
If you're setting up a customized race weekend, you can decide on the skill and number of opponents, as well as set up alternative race settings, session settings, and rules and regulations. To speed up this process, you can also utilize Motorsport Preset to auto-configure a number of settings that correspond to your selected preset, and then tweak your preferred race weekend from there.
It's race time. As you look around the pre-race menu, you'll see a list of all the participants.
You'll also be able to view a detailed map of the track by selecting the map icon. If you need to, you can alter your car's setup, as well as pit strategy before the race starts. Additionally, you can customize
your head-up display layout.
Let's try and make up some ground here off the line. Keep it clean, keep it clean, keep it clean, keep it clean, and keep your wits about you. Clean. Clean. Keep it clean.